The problem with things right now is that if one of our nodes fails, we're left with missing data for the file. If the node goes away, for example, we've got a 64 megabyte hole in the middle of mydata.txt. And of course, similar problems with any other files that happen to be stored on that node. To solve this problem, Hadoop replicates each block 3 times as it's stored in HDFS. So block 1 doesn't just live here. It may also be here and here. Block 2 is here, here, and here. And block 3 is here, here, and here. Hadoop just picks 3 nodes at random and puts 1 copy of the block on each of the 3. Well, actually, it's not totally random, but that's close enough for us right now. So now if a single node fails, it's not a problem because we have 2 other copies of the block on other nodes. And the name node is smart enough to see that these blocks are now under-replicated, and it will arrange to have those blocks re-replicated on the cluster. So we're back to having 3 copies of them. So we've taken care of the problem if one of our data node fails. But there's another obvious single point of failure here. What happens if the name node has a hardware problem? Might the data be inaccessible? Or is the data in HDFS lost forever? Or is everything fine and there's no problem?